Hey guys, it's me, Gladstone Girl, and for this video, I'll be showing off clothes I have. As you can tell by the title, that's pretty much what I'm doing, self-explanatory. Clothes I have, just showing off. Yeah, clothes I have. I just said that two times. So, okay, I'm showing off clothes I have three times now. Anyway, so, I'll be probably doing 10 items of clothing in general. I'm gonna repeat myself. Again, this is called Clothes I Have. It's a brand new video segment. Yeah, video segment, because I have more than one version of a lot of different types of videos I've made that I've wanted to redo. Speaking of, by the way, I already know what I'm doing for Friday, because last Friday, I was not for sure what I wanted to do, and now, a couple days later, I thought of an idea, that idea being a Try Not to Sing Along challenge, where it's pretty much self-explanatory, Try Not to Sing Along, and I'll be looking up a compilation on YouTube for that Friday. I just spit. So that'll be for Friday's video. So, yeah. Because last week, I had no clue on what I was doing. Now I know. It's going to be Try Not to Sing Along. I think it's part number 15, I think. Yeah. So that's what I'll be doing on Friday. Just, if anybody wanted to know what I'm doing Friday, probably no one. But if there was anyone, probably not. Okay. Either way, that's what I'll be doing Friday. So, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out which clothing item I should show off first. I probably will do 10. When it comes to past segments, for a lot of different things. I usually would show off about 5 things. However, I'm going to do 10 because, I don't know. And the reason why I want to do this video segment is because I own a lot of clothes. And and I just feel like showing off clothes. I have some clothes that's never been shown in videos before. Maybe I'll show off some clothes that I've worn in videos before. In general, though, I'm just going to be showing you 10 items that I love to wear. And you may have seen them in videos past. So, so this clothing item does not count. Well, maybe it does. I'm going to say it doesn't count. Either way, this is my current outfit, wearing purple long sleeve shirt. I think I've worn this in a video before. I just can't remember which one. Either way, I'm wearing this shirt, and I have these kind of pants. They're black. They have strings on them. I know that looks weird from this angle over here. It has strings, and I'll play with them as fidgets because I'm a fidget person. And then I have blue socks. I don't know if you can see that. But there's cats on them, kind of like paw prints, and then there's behinds of two cats. So, either way, they're supposed to be cats. So, I'm just looking from this side. Yeah, I think actually they're inside out. Wait, or not. Hold on. Or maybe not. Probably not. I don't know. Either way, I just want to show off my outfit. Yeah, blue socks with cats on it, black pants, and a purple long sleeve shirt. My stomach was sticking up, kind of. Anyway, so, I was going to go right to the video. So, I have two dressers. I have one that's white, that's right here, that has pajamas in it, shorts, long-sleeve shorts. I mean, long-sleeve shorts. That's not a thing. Long, I'm trying to change the camera angle. Is it good? I hope so. Anyways, long-sleeve shirts, and then some older clothes down here I've shown off. And here, I'll show you what I'm talking about. This right here, the dresser full of old clothes that I don't wear anymore that I should probably get rid of. But it's like, yeah, from when I was younger. There is actually, there's a video segment I made in the past called Reacting to Old Clothes, and I would actually try some on to see if they still fit. So if you haven't checked out that video segment or those videos on my channel, go check them out. It's actually quite funny how it would be tight, and some would fit, and others would not, and I still would try them on to see. So, so that's what that video segment would be of. Yeah, those clothes. So, you go check out that video segment to know what I'm talking about. Unless you've already seen those, then cool. If not, check them out when you get a chance to. So, the first clothing item, I'm trying to decide. There's a dresser here, and there's a one over there. That dress over there mainly contains short sleeves, underwear, which I'm not going to show off camera. On camera, obviously. No, that's better off camera. No, you don't need to see that. Socks and some pants. Bathing suits in one section, too, I see as well. So, I'm just trying to decide. For fashion-wise, what should I show off? I'm going to show off some t-shirts. I'll just show off t-shirts only. If I want to make a video showing off pants or shorts, maybe I will. Anyway, I'm also showing off t-shirts, so I'm trying to decide if I want to show off a long sleeve or a short sleeve for the first t-shirt. I'll do a short sleeve for clothes I have. Okay, first one I'm going to show off is yellow, and it has butterflies on it. I love butterflies, and it's pretty cool and cute shirt. It's very comfortable. I'm not trying it on for the video. Either way, I'm just, again, showing off clothes I have. I know I keep repeating this. Either way, this is clothing item number one. I probably will stick to t-shirts. Yeah, So anyways, shirt number one, it's yellow, short sleeve, definitely something to wear during the summer, maybe kind of spring, mostly summer though, butterflies, it's yellow. So yes, by the way, I'm in this part of the bedroom for a video. When it comes to locations, I like to make this video. If you see my comeback, second comeback video, aka my I'm back video, you know I like to film in different locations in my bedroom. Like one location in my room I call filming location number one, which is over there, where that big tall thing is, I don't know what you call it, there's books on it, I mean, I guess a shelf, so that's filming location number one. Filming location number two would be, we have the iPad, over here. Filming location number two, let's try that again, stay to an inanimate object, I don't know if you guys can relate to that or not, I've definitely done that. More than once, stay to an inanimate object, like, wait, it's not gonna move. So, either way, it just fell, so that's why I said it. Okay, so that's filming location number two. Over here, where I am right now, is filming location number three. I just don't know how I want my hair. I don't know, hair flip? I don't know. I don't know. Whatever. Well, it's back to its original position now. Whatever. And then, filming location number four would be... See this mirror? That's not the prettiest. Yeah, this will be four right here. Yeah, filming locations. Okay, you get the idea. So, currently in filming location number three. So, alright, anyways. Again, short sleeve shirt with butterflies. It's very cute, very comfy. I love it a lot. And yeah, I definitely wear it during the summertime. So, second shirt will be probably a long sleeve this time. Actually, no. I changed my mind. Okay, so I mentioned this before. I did recently go clothes shopping last month. I got two clothes, the first one being this shirt you see that I'm wearing currently, and then the second one being a black short sleeve. I said I might show it off in a different video, and you might see me wearing it at some point. So, you know, and I was thinking, I probably should show that off right now for clothes I have, because, you know, I just bought it, might as well show it off. So, I said I was going to at some point. So, this is that shirt. It's just a plain black shirt. I cannot wait to wear it. I got it at a store called Dynamite in White Oaks Mall in London, Ontario. So... Again, it was kind of expensive when I got it. Either way, I think it's cool. I did try it on in the store, both these clothing items, and they both fit. So, yep. So, this is the second one. Just plain black. So, yeah, I like it. And, yeah, no, I don't just like it. I love it. So, but yeah, this is the second one. So, yeah. Okay, third one, let's go a long sleeve this time. Long sleeves are over in this dresser. I'm pointing with my leg. This dresser. I just pulled a muscle from doing that. I was like... I just love how I did it. This dresser. Yeah. Oh, while I'm up, I'm going to turn on the radio, the AM/FM one, to see what song is on, because I like to dance and sometimes sing, so let's see what's on. Oh, what's it called? It's like, Oh, I didn't expect to be right on tune with that. Oh, you know that I can use somebody. Yeah, you somebody. Kings of Leon. There we go. I know it. I knew it. I'm doing this. You can use somebody by Kings of Leon. I think it's almost over, so I'm just going to wait for it to be over so then I can find out what the next song is, because I'm curious. So, yeah, that's the bed. Used to be Barbies on it that I actually donated. I got rid of the Barbies on here. There's still some here. It said there. I got deodorant. Secret. So I got a water lily flavor. Then I also have a vanilla. So I go back and forth sometimes. I usually put it on in the morning. I could put it on right now if I want. One of them, it's going to commercial. One of them I sometimes wear, and the other times I'll go back and forth. So I could put one on right now if I want. I will actually, because I don't know, I feel like it. So I'm just going to go close my eyes and go like this. Alright, vanilla it is. Just put that on real quickly. I'll just do it on camera. Just goes under there. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay. Oh yeah, March break's coming up. So I don't go to school anymore, so. But the ad was saying March break. Or something involving March break, so. Yeah. So that's one, two. That's two clothing items so far. So, three. Long sleeve. Better if I sit down properly. Hi there. Hold on. Fix that. Masked Singer is back on tonight. I used to talk about that show in the past. It's one of my favorite shows, and it still is one of my favorite shows. And yeah, new season tonight. I'm looking forward to watching it. I wonder who's gonna get unmasked. And Nicole Scherzinger left the show. I don't know why she left. Either way, Rita Ora is replacing her. I'm aware of Rita Ora. I'm gonna never let you down. She sings that song. What song she made up with Avicii? Let's be lonely together. I might hate myself tonight. Oh wait, I might hate myself tomorrow. On way up, let's be lonely together. Yeah. So I know who Rita is. So, yes. All right. Third shirt. Is this? You could say it's black. It's a black long sleeve. However, it has red stripes on it. So it's kind of black. But yeah, I said but and but. Okay, whatever. I said those words a lot. But and whatever. But word. I feel like it's such a very air quotes basic word. So, I'm trying not to say that anymore. Okay. Anyways, so, black sleeve shirt. Actually has red stripes on it, so I don't know if you consider it actually black. I mean, it does look black, but it has just, yeah, a lot of red stripes on it. So, it's kind of black and red together. So, yes, I've definitely worn this off camera more than once, and I want to show it on camera, obviously. So, yeah, this is that shirt, and I'm going to look at the clothing brand. It's from Denver Hayes. So, yeah, it's Everyday Tee, it says, and it's a large. So, and it fits very well when it comes to clothing for t-shirts. I'm usually a medium large. So, yep. Fourth one. Let's go to another long sleeve while I'm here. That fourth one will be, let's go, trying to decide. Oh, I know. Got it. Okay, so this shirt, I've actually worn, I tried it on in a React to Old Clothes. This shirt used to be in the last dresser, which is down here. This used to be down there into older clothing, and I tried it on one of the Reacting to Old Clothes videos, and it actually surprisingly fit, and I didn't think it would, so I put it back up here, because, again, it still fits, and I could wear it whenever I want. So, this is, wait, hold on, what, how many shirts am I showing off? 1, 2, 3, okay, this is item number 4, item, our clothing, yeah, okay, it's an item. It's a t-shirt, it is, so, I don't remember which React to Old Clothes videos it was. You can scroll back if you want to watch those. Either way, it's a black shirt. This is actually the front of it. It has white stripes on the side on the arms, and then actually at the back it has buttons. I wasn't for sure which was the back when I first tried it on. I think this is actually the back. It has buttons on it on up here. Yeah, it has a little bit of a this side, kind of like a V-neck going down with buttons. So I believe this is the front side, though, because the tag of the clothing, like the clothing brand of the shirt, usually is on the back of the shirt, so that's why it's here. So that means that this part right here is the back. So, yeah, so either way, I tried it on in that one video. I can't remember which one it was for React to Old Clothes. I've done more than one. So either way, clothing item number 4, I do like it, and I do try to wear it every now and then. Yeah, whenever I want. So let's see. Clothing item number 5. Let's go to small sleeve. I'll leave this open because if I want to go back to long sleeves, then I'll just have it open because it makes sense. So, number 5. Let's go over here. Maybe I'll show off pants with this one. Yeah, I'm going to show off some pants because, you know what? Yeah, it's just my mind. It doesn't have to be just t-shirts. Yeah, whatever. I don't care. Okay. I like how I did that. I kind of spun myself around. So. My hand could have almost gone into the dresser. So, and I could, I'm almost just trying to do it right now. That would hurt, though, so I won't do it. Anyway, so these are brown pants. Light brown. And they fit. Not angle. That's weird. Okay. No, please don't be the thumbnail. I'm just now thinking that should not be the thumbnail. Please don't pick that. Watch YouTube will. Again, I don't make my own thumbnails. I let YouTube automatically pick. So please do not be that. I'll say that, and it will be. So do not. Do not. Do or do not. There is no try. Star Wars. Okay, anyways. Brown long sleeve pants. Long sleeve. I said long sleeve again. For pants. Oh, gosh. Okay. Try that again. Just pants. Just long brown pants. I'll just go as that. Long brown pants. And, yeah. So, this is 6 clothing items. So, it's brown. It's got strings. I'll play if it has fidgets. Again, I'm a person that likes to fidget. So, I'll play with them. I know that might look too weird, might look weird for people, like if I'm walking by people and they see me doing that, they might look at me weird for that. I don't know. Either way, yeah, I don't really play the strings in public. I don't. I usually private self. I mean, it's just string, so I don't know how. My elbow. But either ways, brown pants. I don't want that angle again. Brown pants, and yeah, they're very comfy. They're very fit. I like them a lot. There's a logo, like a clothing item logo, the back of it. I don't know if you could see that, but it says JP. JP. It might look backwards on the camera, because in my angle right now, it kind of looks a little bit backwards. I'm just looking at my eczema on my hands. You have a bit of that. So either way, yeah, the clothing brand is JP, I think. Yes. And yeah, they fit very well. And yeah. Just looking. Yeah, JP. Oh, wait, hold on. Well, it says Joe Fresh on the inside for this part. JP. So I don't know what JP stands for. I'm going to have to look that up. Either way, this is a 6 item. So yes, these pants. So let's just, I'm just going to do that. 7th item. Let's do another short sleeve. Wait, let me turn back the radio on. Oh, let's do Karia. Karia, I said Karia. Kara, rooting for you. Be so cold in the summertime. Dance. I can't remember. Is that MC Hammer right here? Yeah, and then Moonwalk. I don't know if I'm... I mean, this is a carpet floor, so I don't know if I can do it really well. Try to do it close to you guys so you can see, maybe. That's my best at moonwalking right there. So I think it would work better on a... not a carpet floor. Just a different type of floor. Karma, Taylor Swift. Because the last year just ended, so. I love Karma, and of course I love Taylor Swift, so. Karma is... what would you change the lyrics to again for Travis? Karma's a guy on the cheese. Come straight home to me. And yeah, I love when she did that. And I love how the people in the video are like freaking out, and Travis just like, yep, that's me kind of thing. So he's aware. He knows. He knows who he is. So 7th item. Yeah, again, short sleeve. Let's go. I'm looking all around. 7. Oh, I got it. Well, I almost hit my head right there. Luckily, I got onto the white part, but imagine if you hit the bar down there. Yeah, that would hurt. I'm okay. Well, I don't know if no one's really actually concerned. Anyway, that's just a little off-balance thing right there. Okay, 7th item of clothing. Yeah, again, a short sleeve. It's Disney. It says, treat people with kindness with Stitch from Lilo and Stitch on it. If you've watched Lilo and Stitch, you'll know who this is. I would, for those who don't know, I suggest you look it up because I don't know if I'm really good at describing things. So I try to describe things, but I don't know if I always make it make sense kind of thing. I don't know if I'm, yeah, I think I'm pretty good at describing things, but there's times I don't know if I'm actually describing it well enough. So just look it up, Google it if you don't know it. Yeah, either way, for those who have seen it, then you'll know who this is. It says treat people with kindness. I always love treating people with kindness. I'm definitely a kind of person that'll treat everyone the same. Doesn't matter their skin color, their race, or gender, the age. As long as just be kind to people. Loving instead of hating and violence. Because violence is never good. So, yeah. So, treat people with kindness. So, and yeah, Stitch. There's the flowers on it. And Stitch is just sitting there smiling and getting Disney branded. So, I don't remember where I got the shirt from. I just know it's cool. Well, it could be worn as a pajama shirt, too, if I wanted to. Either way, I tend to wear it during the summertime. And you might see in a video. Yeah, all these outfits, all these things that you see in this video, you might see in a video at some point. Well, some of them have already appeared in videos for clothing items to wear. Either way, you might see them again in other videos. So, yeah. Anyway, so that was, let's see. I'm just trying to count how many I've done so far. I think it's the... Yeah, the pants, the brown pants is number 6. So this was 7. Yeah. All right, 8. Let's go. I'll go into this long sleeve again. 8. I'm gonna do that. Ow. Let's see. Okay, so 8th clothing item. trying to decide. I'm looking around. If you ever want to see another clothes I have video, just showing off my clothes, like fashion related video, let me know. Because I already like this new segment already. Just showing off clothes. It's definitely fashion related. So, yeah. When I first started making YouTube videos, I had thought about if I ever make makeup or fashion related videos in the future, I wouldn't be too surprised. I didn't really say that on camera in my past videos. I just had that thought come to myself when I was first started making videos. I was like, if I ever end up going to fashion makeup related videos, I wouldn't be surprised. Here I am. I did a makeup video recently. I don't know if it was the best one because I didn't. Well, it's going off now because, you know, and I've had some baths and showers recently, so obviously it's coming off now. Again, don't mind the eczema, whatever, you get the idea, so, but yeah, it's going off now because, you know, I've had baths and showers since then, so, but that's what it looks like right now, currently, so, yeah. And yes, my eczema is sort of bad, so, I'll definitely put on more lotion soon, so, 8, 8, 8, trying to decide, but yeah, I definitely have lots of clothing, a lot of long sleeves, I thought I had an idea of what shirt I want to show off next, but I was like, I don't know. So, let me just put my head in here. Yeah. Can you hear me? Yeah, I think you can. Yeah. I'm just trying to be funny. Probably not funny at all. This is me in the morning when I'm trying to decide what to wear. I'm a little bit of indecisive, so it's like, what to wear. I'm trying to decide. Why did I raise my voice there? I'm trying to decide! Ah! Probably didn't make anyone laugh. I'm trying. Okay. Let's show off. She knows. Oh, let's just do this one. So this is kind of like the other black shirt that has stripes on it. That's red. Well, this one is kind of the same idea, except they're blue. Blue stripes, so it's kind of black, but it has a lot of blue stripes on it, so you'll probably see that in the video at some point, and I do wear it. And the clothing brand is the same one, I believe. Or not? No. This one says T-I-S-S-U-T. Tissue T? Tissue T. Yeah, I think that's what it is. So, yeah, that's that shirt. It's very comfy. I like it. It does remind me of the other striped shirt, so... when I said the other striped one, I mean the red one, so. Yeah. They look the same, except different clothing brands, so. Yeah, this is the 8th one. Again, long sleeve, blue, stripes, black. So, yeah, I love it a lot, and I do like to wear it every now and then, so. Yep, okay. Oh, wow, excuse me. Oh, wow, I don't know. Let's see. So, that was the 9th clothing item, I believe. Was it? Yeah, 9th. So the 10th. No, I don't know. Well, I have to fart. Okay. Hey, yeah, so y'all get it. The 6th, the pants was 6. 7th, yeah, 7th was the shit church. That was 8th. So 9, I'll go pants. Let's show off which pants. Oh, these ones. Oh, no, not underwear. No, I said you wouldn't be on camera. Underwear came off of that. No underwear. No. You probably did see it fall off. But I didn't know there was underwear on it until now. So these are Calvin Klein jeans. It says Calvin Klein on the side. Well, on this side, sorry. Yeah, Calvin Klein jeans. And they're very comfy. I like them a lot. And I do wear them every now and then. They're definitely very comfy. And I do love to wear them. Yeah, every now and then, obviously. So that's kind of strings that are tied up. So either way, they definitely fit very well. And I just like them. Not sponsored, I'm just showing off Calvin Klein jeans, and they're definitely one of my many favorite jeans I like to wear, yeah, and they're very nice, yeah, light gray is the color, not that angle again, well, actually, maybe I try to give it again, no, probably not a good idea, because I don't want the thumbnail to be of that, so, yeah, anyways, Calvin Klein jeans, so, yep, let's see, that was 9th item, okay, the 10th item, I started off with a short sleeve, right? Didn't I? Yes, I did. Yes. Yeah, the yellow butterfly. Yeah, of course. How could I forget? That was the first. So, for the 10th item, okay, last item, I'll show off another short sleeve. So, let me go get it. I'm going to walk over like this. 10th one. Again, trying to decide which one to show off. Should I find something, a shirt with something on it? Like, I don't know, something from like a movie or TV show. I don't know, something on it so that it's not like air quotes boring. I don't know. Well, I want to show off one last short sleeve. I'm just trying to decide which one. Ow! That was my arm. Which one? Ow, again! I keep hitting my elbow. What to show off? I know. Got it. Just gonna throw it over there. Okay. This shirt says, "Every child matters." So it's, yeah, that kind of shirt. The shirt could be a little bit controversial because some people would say, you know, not these type of children exist. I mean, matter. Some people, yeah, it might be a little controversial. Can't even say that word right. It might be controversial how I'm saying it. Either way. Yeah, it says every child matters. It's talking about how every child does matter, no matter their skin color, their race, or gender. Every child just matters in general. They should all be treated the same. All kids should be treated the same, no matter what they look like, their skin color, their age, their gender. So every child matters, and it's, yes. Yeah, I was gonna say something else, I don't know. Either way, it's that kind of shirt. It's orange, and I think it looks cool, and it's very important. Message is very important. Every child matters. So, yes, every child does matter, in my opinion, at least. So, yes. So, that's the 10th. Okay, last shirt I'm going to show off. So, yep, that's the end of that video. Or, that's the end of this. Oh, that's the end of that. Where was I going with that? That's the end of all the clothes I'm going to show after this video. I could do a part two. I don't know when, but I would definitely will do a part two at sometime soon. I'm just going to push this dresser back in. Okay, so that's all the clothes I'm going to show off. I'm curious about the radio again. Let's see what's on. I'm trying to place a song. I'm trying to vibe to it. Don't think I know it. I don't know. It has to be a boy band of some sorts. Oh! Shape of My Heart. Who sings that? Is it Backstreet Boys? I think it's Backstreet Boys. Let me look up Shape of My Heart. I'm gonna Google that. Or I can ask Siri. Ah, sorry. Who sings Shape of My Heart? Oh, it comes up with Sting. What? I thought it was a boy band. That has to be a boy band. Okay, let me try Google this time. Let me check my glasses. I'll just look up Shape of My Heart and see what comes up. Yeah, I found it. Yeah, Backstreet Boys. It is Backstreet Boys. Yeah, there's a Sting version of the song, probably with different lyrics, and then Backstreet Boys. Yes. Yeah. Backstreet Boys. Google confirmed it. Thank you, Google. I'll just put my phone here because I'll be using it soon. 7 o'clock now. I'm probably going downstairs really soon. So before I end the video, of course, I'm going to be talking about Palestine. Obviously, I'm going to keep talking about it because I will always talk about it. It's just terrible what's going on. Heartbreaking and it's just oh so tragic, and it's just heartbreaking and terrible. It's I don't understand how Israel people can be so evil, and just I don't understand at all. It's making me speechless. I've definitely cried over seeing pictures of dead children, all that. Yeah, it's definitely making me mad and sad at the same time. it's heartbreaking to see. It's just really tragic, and it's just sad to see, and heartbreaking, tragic, just all those describing words for that kind of thing. It's really heartbreaking to see it all happening. It's just very tragic, and I don't understand why Israel soldiers are doing this. So it's just, I don't, kind of thing. So it makes me mad and sad at the same time. It's just, all of it is just terrible and horrible to see. So yeah, hopefully Palestine will get their freedom. Other places of Palestine are getting bombed, like Gaza, Rafah. I don't know how to pronounce the other ones. Just Palestine in general is getting bombed. Gaza. Ukraine's also getting bombed. Yemen. Lebanon. Hopefully I'm saying that right. Lebanon. Ukraine. Syria, I believe, is also getting bombed. And, all of it is just heartbreaking to see. It's just terrible. And hopefully all of them will get freedom at some point. I feel like I should pray on camera. I'm going to pray. I like to pray sometimes. So when it comes to God, do I believe in Him? Kind of. I do know someone's up there answering our prayers. I don't know, because I'm not a Christian, but I do believe someone is up there answering our prayers. I just said B-U-T word again. I just know someone is up there, answering our prayers and all that. So hopefully he is. Yeah, I would think he is. So I'm going to pray on camera, if you guys don't mind. So let's just keep on praying for Palestine. Let's pray for all the angels that are from Palestine, Gaza, Rafah, Lebanon, Ukraine, Yemen, Syria, Palestine, all those places. So at the angels that have been killed from this, the angels in heaven, angels that are still in Palestine, Gaza, Rafah, and all those other parts of the world they mentioned. Look after the angels on heaven, angels from earth, and the angels you have gained from those parts of the world into heaven. Look after the moms, dads, brothers, sisters, aunts, uncles, nieces, nephews, grandma, grandpas, parents, the babies, the children, nieces, nephews, cousins, moms, dads, brothers, sisters, aunts, uncles, grandparents, nieces, nephews, look after all of them. And also help look after the reporters, the teachers, the surgeons, all the doctors, everyone that's working in Palestine. And hopefully you can help them, grant them freedom. And you can help the Hamas soldiers that grant them victory. And help grant them freedom in those parts of the world if you're able to. And hopefully you can help make a ceasefire happen if you're able to. And keep on looking after those parts of the world. Taking care of them, loving and protecting them. And keep on looking after them, protecting them. And keep doing all those things. So in Jesus' name, Lord's name, Allah's name, pray. Amen. All right. That's that prayer I usually do, because it's the truth. Look after everyone in Palestine, Gaza, Rafah, Lebanon, Ukraine, and Yemen, and Syria. Yeah. Keep looking after all those people. It's just, it's heartbreaking. And, so, and all the pictures and videos I've seen of dead children, dead mothers, all the people in Palestine that are no longer alive. Ambush now risks life for Palestinians. For those who don't know the video, it's probably look it up, because it's hard to watch. If you want to watch it, look it up. I don't know if you'll actually find it, because he's lighting himself on fire. So it's up to you if you want to watch that kind of video or not. He actually, put a light himself on fire, and he kept doing it until he eventually passed out from all the fire and eventually did pass away from it. So yeah, it's. So he's a hero for doing that. It's sad what happened to him, and he's still a hero either way. So, yeah. So anyways, yeah. So that's pretty much it for that. So keep on praying for them, looking after them. Pray for Palestine. Free Palestine. And ceasefire now. So, and yeah, that's it for this video, the clothes I have. Again, if you ever want to see a part two, let me know. It's like a fashion kind of video. So if you like to look at fashion and, you know, just fashion-related videos. If you like that kind of stuff, let me know. I know already I want to do a part two at some point, so I might do one in 2 months from now, which would be, let's see, it's March already, so maybe May? May, probably. Yeah, it's gonna be May. It's gonna be May. Insert that meme. So, that's probably what I'll do next. Either way, thanks for watching. Is there anything else I wanted to do? No, I don't think so. No, that's pretty much it. Again, thanks for watching. If you like this kind of videos, cool. If you don't, that's fine too. I'm gonna feel uncomfortable for saying this. Subscribe. I feel a little bit uncomfortable saying that. So it's up to you if you want to do that or not. I don't know. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'm just trying to think, is there anything else I want to say before I end the video? No, I think I'm starting to run out of things to say. Free Palestine, ceasefire now. That's what I wanted to say, obviously, because it's the truth. and stop the violence, stop the madness. It's just so terrible, and I'm Palestine side all the way, so free Palestine. I feel like I was going to say something else. If you ever want to know more about the video, I usually like to put a lot of big sentences in the description below. So if you want to know more about this video, you can always look in the description below, because I like to type big, long sentences of things that happened in the video. So, yeah. So, short story short, if you ever want to know more about the video, you can look in the description below. If not, that's okay, too. And, if you are ever bored by these kind of videos, then you can leave. But if you're not, then stay if you want. That felt so weird to say. Stay. I don't know. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys on Friday for, the Try Not to Sing Along Challenge. I have to go find a compilation for that video, or a compilation video to react to. I've definitely done a lot of different types of ways for that kind of challenge, so I'll probably just do a compilation video for that one, so, unless I change my mind. Either way, that's it for this video. Hope you liked it. And that's that for this video. And I'll just see you guys Friday. So, see you guys then.